I've been working for the Water Authority since 2010.
I've been a school bus driver since 2008.
I've been a direct support assistant since 2010.
I've been working at my local library since 1999.
I'm very proud of what I do, providing that good, clean water to the community.
It's all about the kids getting to and from school safely.
We all are trying to serve the community.
The people I care for are important to me.
Being a member of a union, standing together, that's what it's all about.